A very warm welcome to all. You are watching CU Live, your non-stop weekly top news stories from CU and across the globe. I am Kushagra Dhingra
and Manika Sharma.
And let's start the news bulletin with some headlines.
CU took a new step toward the army personnel of Chandigarh University. They will provide scholarship to them. Chandigarh University, along with Punjab government, honored the eminent sport personalities of India.
Chandigarh University's first attempt to enter the JETO organized North India's first space expo, Space Hillia 2019.
University of Legal Studies is going to organize the Level Moot Court competition on 10-12 October 2019, Vaktavya.
Department of Mechanical Engineering at Chandigarh University organized a national conference, NCASE ME 2019. On advancements in simulation and experimental techniques. Now news in details.
As a gesture of appreciation, Chandigarh University along with the Punjab government announced the scholarship of 15 crore to the army personnel. It is launched by Lieutenant General Ashwini Kumar on the occasion of National Sports Day. The Sports and Youth Welfare Minister of Punjab, Rana Gurmeet Singh Sodhi, and Chandigarh University honoured 180 university players who have won international national medal in various sports competitions representing India and Punjab respectively.
Chandigarh University along with the Punjab government decided to provide scholarship of Rs. 15 crores. The sports minister decided to launch Major Dhyan Chand scholarship of Rs. 2 crores that Chandigarh University will provide to more than 200 players in the university. With camera person Amarjeet Mahato, this is Rishabh from CU Live.
Chandigarh University Department of Aerospace Engineering is going to organize the North India's first space expo. It's our first attempt to enter the Guinness World Record, Space Hillia 2019. Is the biggest expo for the students of aeronautics. The faculty and the students is going to design and launch the world's largest hydro rocket.
Chandigarh University Institute of Legal Studies is going to organize Vaktavya, a national moot court competition on 10-12 October 2019. The theme of competition will be competition law. The moot proposition is designed to encourage the participants to indulge in depth research, draft efficient and effective written submissions, stretch their analytical and legal reasoning, and widen the scope of their legal insight into the matter.
Chandigarh University Department of Mechanical Engineering organized the 6th National Conference on Advancement in Simulation and Experimental Techniques in Mechanical Engineering. NCASE ME 2019. Now the top stories from the week.
Star cast of upcoming Punjabi movie Saak, Mandy Thakkar and Jovanpreet Singh was at Chandigarh University to interact with the students. They shared their experience and few points about the skill and acting, how to face camera confidently. They mesmerized the students and audience with their sensational performances.
The alumni of Chandigarh University made us proud as he is working with Molitics, media of politics, info media company as the head of content producing team and the graphic team.
Chandigarh University is once again ready to host the biggest cultural fest, 3rd CU Rhythm International Folklore Festival 2019, wherein all the cultures around the globe will be here to present their culture. Chandigarh University's aerospace engineering students who visited Peter the Great St. Petersburg University, Russia for 2-week summer exchange program. It is the greatest opportunity for him and the proud moment for us to be the part of the most tremendous country in aeronautics.
Chandigarh University, being the diverse university, celebrated Ganesh Chaturthi in college premises. The girls of all the hostels have arranged the occasion and invited Director of Student Welfare as the special guest in the occasion.
Chandigarh University organized the Global Educational Expo 2019, where 20 plus reputed international universities along with the popular French government agency Campus France and Australian global education leader Navitas participated in the event and brought various semester abroad program, articulation and master degree program combined with scholarship opportunities for eligible students.
Once again, our student made us proud at international level. Our Wushu champion who makes India proud again by winning yet another international medal in 10th Asian Wushu Championship held at China is warmly welcomed back at the university campus. 19 countries participated in the 10th Asian Junior Wushu Championship, out of which India defeated 17 countries.
Students of Chandigarh University once again witnessed the stunts of professional of KTM bikers. All stunts were performed by professional. Students enjoyed the event very much.
And with that, we wrap up the weekly news bulletin. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.